And now it's time for the Ramblin Rod Show.
Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Come on in and welcome again to the Ramblin Rod Show. We have a great group with us here today. And they're all boys and girls, and they're all from somewhere. You're from somewhere, right? See? You're from somewhere?
Uh-huh.
Let me check. You're from somewhere?
Yeah.
And you're from somewhere?
Yeah.
I think they're all from somewhere. Let's find out who they are and maybe where they're from. This is...
Chasten.
Chasten, where are you from?
Beaverton.
Now, that's somewhere, isn't it? You bet it is. Nice to have you with us. This is...
Joshua.
Joshua's from...
Beaverton, Oregon.
Chasten, a friend of yours?
Yeah.
How long you guys known each other?
About 5 weeks.
About 5 weeks, huh? Good to have you both. This is...
Jesse.
Jesse's from...
Silverton.
Silverton, Oregon. What school do you go to out there, Jesse?
Eugene Field.
Uh-huh. Very good. This is...
Russell.
Russell is from...
Silverton.
Also Silverton, Oregon. That's way out and down the valley out there. And oh, thank you. And pin from one of you guys here. From... He's from where? Silverton? Okay, we'll get over there and meet him later. Oh, you brought me one of those, too. Thank you very much. Gee, those are nice pins. All right. Let's go down to meet... This is...
Mitchell.
Mitchell's from...
Kaiser, Oregon.
But to Kaiser, down by Salem, right? Yeah, this is...
Timmy.
Kaiser,
Oregon.
Kaiser, Oregon. This is...
Casey.
And that is...
Katie.
Katie and Casey. You notice how much they look alike? Where are you girls from?
From Milwaukee.
Milwaukee? And they both brought me pins, and of course they're twins. I got a pair of pins from a pair of twins. How about that? And this next girl is?
Marissa.
And Marissa is the sister, right? And Marissa brought me a pin too. Thank you very much, Marissa. Wow, that's neato. All right, let's go down and meet...
Ryan.
Ryan, where are you from?
Portland, Oregon.
It's good to have you with us, Ryan. This is...
Blair.
Blair is from...
Salem.
Salem, the big city of Salem. This is...
Chris.
Here you go. This is...
Derek.
From...
Salem.
Salem, Oregon. And this is... Where?
Cross, New Mexico.
Cross?
Corrales.
Corrales? You don't live there now.
Yeah.
You're just visiting up here?
Yeah.
Really? Wow, it's neat to have you with us. What is Corrales, New Mexico close to that we would know?
Albuquerque.
Albuquerque, wow. Gee, that's nice to have you visiting up here. How's the weather been down there?
It's been hot.
Been hot, yeah. Been hot down there. Boy, it's been cold here, if you noticed that.
Yeah.
This is...
Carrie.
Carrie's from...
Cross, New Mexico.
Really? Well, it's certainly nice to have you girls visiting us from there. And is there anything... What's different about it down there than it is up here? We don't have any cactus up here, do we?
No.
No, that's one of the things. This is...
Laura.
Hi, you betcha. And this is...
John.
John, and that is...
Justin.
Okay, Justin. And in the front row, we got...
Sterling.
There's a name that has a... You know, this is...
Cody.
Hi, Cody. This is...
I'm Kristen.
And this is...
Jordan.
And that's... And this is...
Nick.
You're Jordan Schultz. And next is...
And I'm
from Amelia. All right. And you're from Salem, Jordan Joel Schultz. All right. Hey, listen, we're going to check smiles later on. We'll find out who our birthday guests are. But right now, we're going to watch a cartoon. Here we go! It's time to check out Smiles right now. Uncle Larry Need is the guy who's going to pick Smiles for us over here. And Uncle Harold Coney's uncle. Yeah, Uncle Harold Coney, camera number two, is going to take the picture over here. We're starting right here with the one and only. Name is?
Chasten.
Chasten, look right up there, smile. Attaboy. Everybody smile. Here we go. Everybody keep right on smiling. Keep smiling, everyone. Good smiles. By the way, for our smile winners, we got some Chuck E. Cheese characters and a little much thrown in there for good measure, okay? Uncle Larry, our first smile winner is?
Front row.
Yes.
First person in from the other side.
From the other side, and that's going to be?
Jordan.
All right, Jordan, let me see you smile. Another one, Uncle Larry.
Top row.
Top row. Clear on the end, her name is... Hi, Lindsay, how are you? Smile for us here, Lindsay. Can you pass that down to Lindsay? She's clear on the end down here. On its way, Lindsay. Pass it right on down. Atta boy. There you go, Lindsay. Another one, Uncle Larry. Oh, here's a munch for somebody. Yeah.
Second person in from the other side.
From the other side. The second one in is going to be that guy right there. What is your name?
Kyle.
Smile, Kyle. That rhymes, doesn't it? Would you hand that to Kyle? Can you reach that, Kyle? There you go. There you go, Kyle. All right. Another one, Uncle Larry.
Third row, from the front.
Yes.
The fourth person in from the other side.
One, two, three, four. You're right, exactly. This is...
Derek.
Okay, Derek, let me see that smile. All right, there you go, Derek. Now I have for a super smile winner a certificate here for one free personal pizza from Chuck E. Cheese's, and that's going to go to...
Uh-oh.
Second
row down from the top.
Yeah.
The third person in.
The third person in? This is...
Casey.
Let me see you smile there, Casey. Share that with your sister? Maybe? Huh? Are you sure you got the right one, Uncle Larry?
I'm not sure.
It's hard to tell. Okay, let's watch another cartoon. Here we go. Birthday guests here. We gave them each a couple of passes to go roller skating over there at the Oaks Park Roller Skating Rink. It's the largest roller skating rink in the entire Northwest. This is?
Aaron.
How old are you, Aaron?
8.
Yep. And this is?
Chris.
How old are you, Chris?
4.
This is?
Ryan.
How old are you, Ryan?
7.
7. This is?
Blair.
How old are you, Blair?
7.
7. This is?
Chasten.
How old are you, Chasten?
6.
6. This is?
Ian.
How old are you, Ian?
5.
Ian brought me a pen, and I'll take it right now. Ian, thank you very much. This is?
Justin.
Justin, how old?
4.
This is?
Lisa Gaba.
Alyssa, how old are you?
3.
Almost?
3.
4. Yeah. This is?
Jordan.
How old are you, Jordan?
3.
3 and almost 4. And this is?
Lauren.
How old are you, Lauren?
4.
Almost?
5.
5. And this is?
Casey.
And this is?
Katie.
Katie and Casey, twins. And they're how old?
4, 5, 4.
They're both 4. That's because they're twins. And this is?
Kristen.
And Kristen, how old are you, honey?
3. I'm going to be 4.
Going to be 4 is what the deal is. Well, take a look at our birthday group, and I want to ask everybody and the birthday guests to take a bow or a curtsy. It's your birthday, and happy birthday to you. Thank you very much. Good. Go back and sit down. Happy birthday. How about that? Boy, oh boy, what a bunch there today, huh? What? You bet. Well, right now, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Chuck E. Cheese and the Pizza Time Players. Hello, Charles. And Munch. And there, Chuck. All right, Munch, good deal, good job. And same there, Jasper. Say hi to a few of our friends over here. Hey, a couple girls right here all the way from New Mexico. How about that? Hey, we're going to watch another cartoon. Here we go. We want you to meet some more of our friends right now. This is...
Lindsay.
Lindsay's from...
Cornelius.
Cornelius. This is...
Georgian. Portland, Oregon.
Portland, Oregon. This is...
Aaron.
From...
Silverton, Oregon.
Silverton, Oregon down there. This is...
Justin.
Where are you from, Justin?
Salem.
Salem, Oregon. This is...
Kaya.
Salem, Oregon.
Yep, yep, yep. And this is...
Marissa.
From...
Humpy number.
Somewhere. This is?
Margaret.
Where are you from, Margaret?
Hillsboro.
Hillsboro. This is?
Philip.
Philip. Where are you from, Philip?
Hillsboro.
Hillsboro. And this is?
Allison.
Allison Wonderland. Where are you from, Alice?
Oregon.
Oregon. Somewhere in the big state of Oregon. This is...
Brittany Hopple.
Where are you from, Brittany?
Milwaukee.
Milwaukee. This is... Did we get to see Mickey Mouse down here? She's got a Mickey Mouse and a dog both. I don't know. What's your dog's name?
That's not...
Oh, your kitty cat's name.
I have a name for her.
How about Mickey Mouse's name? What's his name? His name is Mickey Mouse. We're going to watch another cartoon. Here we go. That was Donald Duck's boat down at Toontown. This is Ryan, and he's going to introduce a cartoon. Ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's watch another cartoon.
Here we go. All right. Buddy, for coming by today. You were a magnificent group. We got to run. We'll see you tomorrow morning, 7:30 on a Ramblin' Rod show. So long, everybody!
Chuck E. Bucks and other prizes and the appearance of the Chuck E. Cheese Pizza Time players were provided by Chuck E. Cheese Pizza Time Theater in Portland at South...
That's all, folks.